Evo ga, stiglo je.
Ajme, gledaj ovo, kako dobro izgleda. PlayStation 5 logo.
To piše da mi je stopirano kao.
Čekaj, čekaj.
To piše da mi je stopirano kao.
Ajde, lado nisi da nisu ja gasio, live. Nisu gasio, gasio.
Što?
Pa nisi mako nek vrste, mako to.
Lado si ja čujem u live.
Aj, gas tu, ej.
Kako?
Pa rekao sam to, uradiš settings. Ajde, hoć.
Kako? Hoću be familiju, a sve ovo mi nije štiklirano.
Držiš, hoćeš share i imaš onaj... Kako se zove? Ne, share imaš audio... Sharing, čekaj da vidim. Pa ima veze, neće se mlađu. Ima veze.
Dobro, ću da čuti, ne?
Vidi, e, mlađo. A ja ti iđi u, da, da se, da se nećeš sam u stream. Čekaj sam malo. Pricneš, odeš u party, aj ti isto. Otič do party. Aj smanj to, Lazare, smanj da se ne čujemo. Otičeš u party i odeš party settings. I slušao? I čekaj sam malo. Sam malo, sam malo. Allow your voice to be shared. Imaš to. Do not allow. E, to je to. I s ti mlađi isto napravi to. Ja, pa imaš šta sad napravi da se neće onaj. Nam se u stream neće niko da ne priča.
Until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal. I lived in the greatest place ever.
Brooklyn,
represent,
had two cool parents,
and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the city hall
bomb.
I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his Aunt May, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Pete. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. It seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom, so I went to Pete. And now, we're officially Spider Bros. He's been training me up, and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web-swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Pa prisni školsku na tome. Ček sam napred nešto na streamu.
Hey.
moram se stream red da me više ljudi gleda, jel trebam hashtagove staviti.
Vidiš ti moj sito, ja nema slike jebati na televiziji.
Čekaj, sam da ovo uredim, čekaj.
Imao te ne?
Čekaj, sad ću. Joj, sam da nađem ovo, da dobivam malo više pregleda. Sam. Pa zato što, sam da se čujem ja šta ja streamam. To šta ja streamam, pa bolje da se čujem samo ja. Evo ga,
čuješ, ja
učim. Čučiš se sad, sačekaj.
Ja ga čujem, dobro. Čuješ, učim, nema slike jebot. Na ekranu.
Ma ja sam kriv. Sad samo sačekaj malo. Jel niko neće da me gleda ako nemam ovoj stvari? To što ga je. Slajko, jes. Još tren. Čekaj, moram sam sličicu promijeniti, to je to. Daj ti to. Ide na najteži grad. Akis Gaming, koji to je jebote, to si ti? Kako je to Akis Gaming?
To je.
Ne znam. To si ti tako ime stavio. Preko Google promijeniti. Evo redi video zapis. Sad kreće priča. Up until about a year ago, my life was pretty normal.
I lived in the greatest place ever. Brooklyn. Represent. Had two cool parents and loved all things science and superheroes. Everything changed, though, when my dad was killed in the City Hall bombing. I couldn't believe he was gone. But Peter Parker and his mate, they were there for me. And so was Spider-Man, who I later found out was Peter. Crazy, right? Then when the Devil's Breath crisis started, things got intense. Seemed like all of Spidey's villains were on the loose. I managed to do my part to help him out. And after all that, believe it or not, a spider bit me. And I started to change. I didn't want to worry my mom.
Ovo ti je zadnji bio dio ovaj.
And now?
Je Spider-Man 2. Skočila u zrak na strop.
He's been training me up and I'm actually getting pretty good with this whole web swinging thing. I'm still learning to juggle this responsibility with everything else in my life. School, friends, a new home. I moved to Harlem a few weeks back. But I'll tell you, I can't wait to see what the future holds.
Evo kreći. Znači što je ovo neki novi YouTube video? Kakva ovo slika zelena?
Jebote, ne morate, naravno.
No problem. Hey, you think you're gonna add that new Spider-Man too?
The kid? Yeah, maybe. Original's just my guy, you know?
Yeah, I know. Hey, is Tails Bodega around here?
Yeah, bright yellow sign down the block. Can't miss it.
Thanks. Beautiful work, by the way. Maybe leave a little room for the new guy. Just in case.
Samo, čekaj. Evo, sad krećem. Sam da odgovorim na porku. Ajde, ovo, tu ima ne... Gdje ima liste, a nije isto uopće. Puno drugačije igrati za prošlog Spider-Mana.
Oh, thank you. But avoid main town. That
E ti znaš, nisam igrao te. Ne, isto ti ovo. Ovdje ti nema ray tracing, vidiš ko... Ko na PlayStation 5, ray tracing ti onaj... Kad imaš ocija i ovako vidi se točno na zgrada, a ne ovako sličice napravi, ono kao, vidiš. A vidiš tu iza mene zgrada, a ništa ne vidi. To ti ima na PlayStation 5 ray tracing. Ovo malo glup izgleda let. Nema to prvo. PlayStation 5 ima. Opa, vidi ovo.
Okay, be cool. Be cool. Helping Spider-Man protect a giant prison convoy? You can handle this. Breathe in, breathe out. Be cool. Pete! You here?
Just down in some rocket fuel.
How are you drinking?
Very, very carefully. Okay. Go time.
Helix 2 en route, heavy payload.
Copy, Helix 2, we've got you on scope.
This is a big operation. It's gotta be. Hundreds of felons escaped from the raft last year. Now it's time to move them back in. Police aren't taking any chances, especially not with our guest of honor.
Getting a lot of interference here.
One of those guys who helped Doc Ock is in there?
I think so. Could be Vulture, could be Scorpion. Could be someone bigger. Okay, we got a problem. Hold back, Miles. Let me take.
I got this, Pete. Don't worry.
Miles, no!
It's secure.
You're trapping Helix 2. No! We have a weight imbalance. Corrected 236. Rudder's unresponsive. Brace for impact. Payload compromised.
Response team dispatched. Sit tight, Helix 2.
Pete, I'm sorry, man. I didn't mean to.
It's okay. We got this. Just need to contain it.
Nemoj mi se uđivat, nemoj molim te. Ma ne, sam da ću im ja na stream. Pričam.
Priču moj kurac. Koliko je košto?
650 kuna.
Ovo iska misija koja...
Honestly, kinda terrifying.
Što baguje?
Šta baguje?
Ne.
Trebim da gleda to. To je to.
Ujebe ti švabu mater.
Ovo je ista misija ko u prošlom delu.
Kako tebi sve ista misija, kao već isto?
Pa isto se bori s ovim pederima. Pa isto koji stav sam samo s ne igrati. I ovo živ se jaka. Hele.
Ovo vidi ovo. Tako kontrolira.
Kako ste bilo nam dočinili?
Ono je srećenio.
E baš mi je dobro. Sjetim se pre kad sam bio mlađi, jutro sam bilo Spider-Man, star. I s tim s ovim nosom. Moro da ga je. A ne, ovo je s ono kofte broće.
He's a low energy menace. He's a weak minded.
Oh. Hey, Jonah, looking good. Very fast.
Menace, a feckless, treacherous, unhinged.
Ovo ti je onaj novinar, onaj. To je šef od onog Peter Parker.
Da.
A ovo je njegova mama od nas.
Baš sam prije neko večer gledao Spider-Man. Ovo prvi deo.
Daj, evo ga, staj, nemojte mogli.
Nemoj.
Ja sam bez familije.
Dobre. Evo ja uoče nema sekira
televizija.
Kjevo, aktivirao sam sve automatski išće.
Leonardo, kako mi se spava, bre.
Ostani buda. Čekaj, sam tren.
Koliko ti se jebao s ovaj live?
Možda neki do 4 ujutru, 5.
I bro, normalno.
Et, vidiš, ljud me napuštaju, čim se ključe
da pričaš. Evo, stane te.
Pa da si me pitao Danju da gledam, gledao bi. E, u jedan uveče gledam live Spider-Man.
Pa, jedan ujutro je došao Spider-Man.
A radim, ustajem u pola sedam ujutru, nabijete na kuru.
Pa ništa da je.
Neka, aj, ću ostane mi šmaka.
Pitaj me u live-u, Marko, ima neko piše. Čitam preko live-a sad.
Pel piše neki, ne sveća. Ali naravno s tim...
Opa, vidi ovo.
Mlađo je gotov.
Pa nije, nego smo prišli na ovaj kurac HD T2 kada.
Ali šta je?
Pa ništa ne mogu pokrenuti. Pa je, ja piću.
Šta? O, Ivana, gdje si?
Kako mod?
Ma pričam ovom u streamu. E, mlađi sad nema interneta.
Pobego je.
Paci ga internet.
Ma je, sigurno. Sunco kreo bre da gledam sunco, sve tvoje do lokte bre. Nadam da će preživaj Spider-Man će sada pokušati usta.
Šta da je tep tu?
Daj sam da mi sunco kreo bre bre, to...
11
lajkova
imam,
11 lajkova. 11 lajkova? Da si bio s 11 pički pa i da budem ponosan na tebe. Na majke. Nema mi ga suncu kriju.
Gledaj sad što će se desiti. Vidj sad ovo.
Čekaj da dođem u WC. Čekaj. Crko, a?
Ko je crko?
Gde je znam? Čikni ga među rovo.
Već sad ovo. Oho, jebote. Neće taj elektro jebem ti, šta je ovo? A dok se napravi.
Da.
Uval ga probi.
Kako bre da promenim ime bre?
Eki.
A jedi govno. Ne znam kako, što mi piše Aki's Game, šta je to? Ja to nikad nisam ono.
Ali sam ja u dvr.
Šta je u dvr? Izvali ovo. Aki's Gaming. Šta je brate ovo? To mi piše Aki's Gaming. Gde da promenim
to? To mi pizda, sam ljudi gleda. Oni... Četiri ljudi me gleda. Simon Krieger, head of R&D at Roxxon Energy.
Pleasure to meet you. You too. Sorry. Kako da promenim ovo Aki's Gaming u razoru? Je family. Krieger, zove se ko avut u GTA. Znači švama. But, looks like you beat us to it. Jim Hopkins. Both of you. Reports. This book. This. You are going places, bro. I can't survive.
Thanks, but he's still dangerous.
Nah, we'll really hold him for the police. You know, I always think these super troopers are overkill until
something like this happens. Oh, duty calls. Hey, really great to meet you both. Future's looking bright.
Hello.
Hey.
He's right. Yeah. Let's clear out. Let the police do their job.
Yeah. Yeah, okay.
Bioelectricity. Wow. Gotta be honest, a little jealous.
Hey, look. I got nothing on the OG. Think we should run tests tomorrow? A little voltage analysis?
Oh, man. Yeah, sorry. I've been meaning to tell you, I'm not gonna be around for the next few weeks.
Is this some kind of pee joke I don't get?
No. MJ's headed overseas for the Bugle and trusted me as her photographer. Kind of a working vacation for us.
Wow.
Man. Look, I don't know if I'm ready to fly solo. I screwed up today big time with the helicopter.
Rocket League.
Then you delivered big time. You saved my bacon, Miles.
I got lucky.
Hey, I did this gig for 8 years without backup. You better believe I screwed up lots of times. But that is how you learn.
Of course, do I?
Christmas present. But first, you gotta take the oath.
Oh. Okay.
I promise to do everything in my power to protect this city.
I promise.
That's it.
That oath a real thing.
Totally. Definitely didn't just make it up.
Muszę kłady drugaczy zlać, spadę na prosto Spider-Man. Facą drugaczy.
New York's only Spider-Man.
I'm New York's only Spider-Man. I'm New York's only Spider-Man.
Dobry piesa.
The city late at night hit a pedestal. Shining on a monolith alone for those on the game. They know the true form of pure evil's invisible, so I keep a lot of vision. Every night I try to reason, but I see you see your eyes on every catch of my own wasting time. It's all now I know it's in the soul.
Yo, ale Vid Cook's warto było. To za to, że sam Predator gry to jest warto było. Ty go jak kulki, oj, z filtry. Ha, dymało. A, to smysz tkoneki. Jak dobry. Ovo sam te moći koji će otključiti.
Moram da im bre kako bi familija da ono... Ne znam kako da promenim ovo Akis game bre u pičku maša. A šta se smiješ bre jedi gomi?
Kaj je smiješno i glupo je da.
Pa znam. Ne znam kako da promenim.
Evo Peter Parker je glag.
Jebote.
Smiješ, a to je ono... Vidimo kartu napokon. Ista karta kao prošlo. Samo sa snijegom. Se barem može ići ovdje. Možeš ti ići ovdje, ja mislim. Možeš. Ovo je zatvor ovdje. Igra na najteže igrice. Čak imam još malo naš skill pointa pa... ne mogu niš kupiti.
Ovaj je Session Creed Valhalla. Je li dobro?
O, ništa.
A?
Ništa, me to bez.
A ti si liha.
Ti voli li
biti ono farmi simulator ima glupo.
A ja što ga volim. I trikova sad. To se noći za pršta Spider-Man.
Svaki čas. Ti kažem da isti.
Ne da vidimo oče ovo rad. Oče.
He's probably waiting at the amphitheater for me.
It really is the most wonderful time.
Spider-Man coming through. Good to see you.
I will never get used to you doing that.
Hey, look, check it. Christmas present from Spider-Man.
Open it. Dude, put it on. I'll cover you. What? Never seen a guy change clothes in Central Park?
Okay. How's it looking?
Hey guys, Scott. Congratulations, and welcome to your very first super suit. Head uptown for part two of this amazing gift.
This is only half of the present.
What's the other half?
I'll let you know when I find it.
Welcome to Just the Facts with me, your truth-slinging host with the most, J. Jonah Jameson.
What?
Does Pete said it suits the autoplay Jameson show? Guy's a masochist.
Sad news, listeners. My Christmas charity spectacular was canceled due to masked vigilante mayhem.
Gotta be something better on. Been hearing good things about this one.
Hello, I'm Danica Hart, and this is The Dance Cast, where I spotlight the people making a real difference in our city. Today's topic? You know, stockbrokers, for-profit colleges, maybe the people who make internet videos autoplay. No, obviously we're covering the Spider-Man's incredible takedown of Rhino.
Subscribe. Danicast, new favorite podcast.
Я
бил
все время Ньютон.
А?
Я бил все время верком Ньютон.
Коки? Что?
Я бил мне все позавис. Это я димо вам изанима.
А, вот. Ukapirao sam kako da promenim Akis Gaming. Da, samo ne znam kako je to mali idiot usta. To je jedan prijatelj moj iz Niša. I... njegov sin se igrao sa Sonijem, nikad ne znao šta radi i nešto je uradio.
Ček sam malo, sad doći.
Thank you.
weapon. Total duper.
All right. Yeah. Stoke. Bless Peter Parker.
Now let's combine these two moves.
High-tech gear we can sell. Oh, crap.
Spider! Take them out! Then grab the gear!
Y'all trying to catch some hands? Yeah? Okay, let's go.
Take the spider out, then grab the tech gear. Gonna make bank selling this stuff off.
Just so you know, this is official Spider-Man tech. Y'all are not authorized to resell.
Super Spider Entertainment. That's it for the tech thieves. Now to fix the training sim. Critical fault on circuit AF-15. Colonel Panic. Well, let's try a BIOS reset. Nice! That did it. Looks like P made stealth, swinging, and combat challenges. Gotta check these out when I get a chance.
Check out Roxxon Plaza on your way home. I just walked by and pretty sure someone's breaking in.
Yeah. I'll look into it.
Hey, so I want to hear more about your new spider powers.
I think it's some kind of bioelectric discharge or supercharged static electricity.
Ooh, we gotta name it. How about Venom Power? You know, because it stings.
Okay, that's not bad. I'm gonna run. Plaza first, then home.
Remember, Venom Power. Trust me, it's gold.
pa is tu, Lazar?
Tu sam, bro.
Vidim, ovaj, kao socijalno, onaj, kao Instagram i tu. Stream je voditi.
Ma jebi si.
Gasi onda.
Če im sada napišem jedan komentar. Sada ako, ne, sad ako nije tu sudi. Yes, odlično. Samo još sliku moju stavim.
Ovo imaš sliku već vidim.
Hey friends, thank you so much for telling people about this podcast. We've jumped the charts from 136 to 87. Like, wow. Okay, okay. Today I'm doing a quick cast before I head downtown for my
city. And I'm answering Indians.
First one, where are you from, Danica? Well, I was born in Fuzhou, China, but we came to New York when I was 6. Next question, what kind of mic do you use? Purple? I'm just kidding. Building's on my phone. Okay, question 3. What's the point of your podcast? Okay, so once a week, I get coffee with my friend, a journalist turned lobbyist. We talk about the news, and while we don't always agree, having...
Hi there, I'm Simon Krieger, and what you're standing next to is a new form reactor. Once activated, this reactor will supply enough energy to power all of Harlem. Now, I'm sure you're thinking, Simon, how is that possible? And the answer is
no.
Just one canister of this revolutionary fuel source is enough to supply Harlem with clean, safe energy for the next 500 years. Soon, we'll be opening reactors throughout Manhattan, and then, worldwide. Get ready for a planet powered by new forms. Rocks on. We're here for you.
What was that?
Nothing.
No sign of anybody. He broke a bunch of stuff.
Može gledati filmove preko Sonya da se ne plaća. Mamo i njega.
Bitno može preko njih PlayStation interneta.
He did a search for new forms. What was he gonna do with
it? Ovo je nekoga napio. Evo iz budućnosti došli.
Vero.
Te nema da se to čuju u streamu onda.
To?
Pa znaš da tu ga retardirao da se čuje u streamu.
E jes, pa da gledam neko biti.
Pa gledam.
Kurac.
razbališ ga. Teže je sad igrat previše.
Da. Da, ove familiju.
Their tech is unbelievable, but Venom's totally wrecked it. Yeah, Genki's right. Venom's a good name.
Get us out of here! We'll hold it here.
Jebote, što je ovo? Ali je tip jak. Gdje ovo?
Shopping your mom wanted, but she's wondering where you are. Dinner's almost ready.
Crap. Okay. I'll try to wrap this up. Thanks, man.
Keep him here. Don't let him reach the
Lisa?
mi jedan put taknem masa mrta.
Talking about new farm shipments. Need to figure out what they found so I know where they're gonna hit next. I think I saw a logistics center upstairs.
Hmm? Glass.
You were tracking new farm shipments. But why?
Don't say that.
On security. They can take it from here. Gotta look into this later.
Igra mi se neki Assassin's Creed. Zadnji put sam igrao na sami
proiz. Morić kući, aj.
A?
A ne, vamo igrica.
Ne čujem ti ništa.
Ništa, ništa.
Ugh. Ili imaš ti neki zaseban nalog možda, nemaš?
Šta ti to nalog? Count, šta?
Da. Nakon mi imaš neki PlayStation kredit. Da mi daš da igra malo pa ću ti vratiti.
Ne imam ništa. Ovaj širam sa mlađom.
Kako, šta radiš?
Jer mlađi širamo skupo ovaj akaunt.
Kako to šta?
Pojme njegove... I o njemu smo i to.
Daš igricu?
Damo cijeli akaunt.
A to?
Jesi isključio tamo.
Ovdje je da spavam, familija.
Hvala knoć.
Yankee stay in a couple of weeks. Gonna be a lot of late nights working on spider gear. Spider suit ideas. Gotta make sure mom doesn't see this. Should check on Mom and Genki. Probably in the kitchen. Man, Stevie is as old as Abuela. This move really hasn't sunk in yet. Still feels like Abuela's apartment, not ours. Let's see what Genki's working on. Oh, Spinonagon. Dude needs to finish so I can play it. Still gotta box up the last of Abuela's stuff and ship it to her in Puerto Rico.
This guava sauce is great.
What was that?
All good. Little spill. Get it cleaned up real quick. All good.
It's all right, man.
Ay, bendito. Mijo, qué guapo.
Gracias, mami.
I invited a guest tonight. Can you get the apartment ready? Oh, maybe put on some music, set the mood? Ah, Nadja.
Really? Your campaign manager on Christmas Eve?
Well, tomorrow's rally isn't going to plan itself. Thanks for getting the apartment ready, mijo. Hello?
Hey, Nadja, ya nos dieron el permiso para mañana.
15 years in Brooklyn without a stain. Then we moved to Harlem. Might be a sign.
Yo pensé que ya habíamos llenado ese formulario.
Glad Dad's tree survived the move.
Ay, me too. He loved that little guy.
Ain't no Christmas like a Brooklyn Christmas. Miss hearing him say that.
I'm gonna make you proud, Dad.
View was a lot better before Roxanne moved in.
Él dijo
No records. Hey, Mom, where's Dad's vinyl?
Should be in my room.
Thanks.
No, no lo creo.
Is the mystery guest Uncle Aaron?
Un segundo.
What else did you need me to do?
You know I don't want him coming around here.
I just thought... Never mind.
Let's talk about it later, okay? Nadia, I'm back. ¿Cómo cuántos estamos esperando mañana?
I shouldn't keep bugging Mom.
¿En serio? Wow. No puedo... Oye, espera hasta que llegue la hora de la cena, por favor.
Yes, ma'am.
How about some music?
Hair looks okay, right? Probably tripled my average shower count since I started this hero thing.
Yep, still works.
Mom City Council run came together fast. People in Harlem really love her.
Clean, guava, priceless.
Guess Mom's not done unpacking either. That wallpaper just screams, Abuela. Mom ordered like 100 of these because the article mentioned Dad. Who is the Spider-Man?
If only you knew, Ma.
Well, what's that? Huh. Must have gotten mixed up in the move. One of Dad's old case files. Who's the Prowler?
Wonder if Dad ever caught the guy.
Haven't looked through these since before City Hall. Dad's favorite album. He put this on every Sunday while he made coffee. Oh, salsa from Abuela. Mom and Dad would move when this came on. I think this was Uncle Aaron's. Dad never played it, but he also never got rid of it.
Bleached borax, borax with bleach, boraxed bleach. Hey man, you guys have any regular bleach?
What's the pick, DJ?
The greatest record ever.
Haven't heard that one in a while.
It was Uncle Aaron's.
Oh, well, it's a great record. That doorbell's been broken for years. Miles, could you get that?
Of course.
How are your parents?
Finn?
Hey. Fixed your doorbell.
It's so good to see you. How are you? It's been like...
months. A lot's changed.
Yeah. It really has.
Is that our guest of honor? Come on in, you two. Dinner's almost ready. Finn... I'm so glad you could make it.
Thanks for inviting me, Miss Morales.
We missed you. Well, this one especially.
Hi.
Finn, this is Genki, my friend from Brooklyn Visions Academy. Genki, this is Finn, my best friend. My other best friend.
Oh, yeah. You guys won the middle school science fair at County, right? You made a...
Energy converter? Jinx!
Oh. The wiring in this building is such a mess.
I'll check the circuit breaker.
Gracias.
So, Christmas by candlelight?
I promise I didn't break it when I fixed your doorbell.
I hadn't considered that.
It would be kind of impressive if you managed to knock out power to the whole building.
Impressive in the worst way.
Maybe impressive's the wrong word. Memorable?
There you go.
We need to do something about the food. I have hot plates somewhere, the kind with batteries. Did we unpack them yet?
How long's that food gonna hold out with no heat?
Not that long. Miles, did you check the breaker?
I'm on it.
I could start a bonfire in the living room.
No good. Breaker doesn't have power.
Looks like the whole block's out.
Let me check if I can see anything from the fire escape.
Okay, honey, but be safe.